Witajcie widzowie, jestem Darwin, a to jest kolejny odcinek z GTA San Andreas. I zaczynamy. Widzowie, właśnie w poprzednim odcinku zrobiliśmy farbowanie graffiti ze Sweetem, czyli bratem CJ'a. A teraz przechodzimy do czwartej misji, w której nazywa się będziemy robić podwójny rozwój. O, dzwoni do mnie ktoś.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, bitch! What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
I just spit on it. Dobra, to najpierw idziemy do domu. Czy ktoś nie jest w domu? Czasem mnie coś poinformowano. A nie, nie, nie poinformowano mnie. Jesteśmy się tylko przewidzieli. XD. No to idziemy robić kolejną misję.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man. Nobody give a shit about the hood. I do. All he do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang track. No, no. What's up, y'all? What's up, CJ? What's crack? Man, all they care about is smoking and money. Can't knock the homies hustle. The marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to beat business. Yeah, but they down with us, man. All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you'll beat business. These chumps from the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we gotta get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Yeah, you're right. You and Ryder gonna handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus. We need some backup. You seen beat up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, the bass slang is gonna be sorry now.
Dobra, widzowie. I teraz jedziemy z Raiderem. Idąc do takiego ziomka, który nas wygoni. Idziemy na żołę. Jesteśmy.
Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know what store it is.
Whatever, man. This is it.
Yeah, this is it right here.
Open up!
Sure, still live in? Fool, I told you this is it.
Open up!
Who the fuck is it? CJ, fuck you up. Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to for life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you would never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here for you. Land on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie, or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what? Hell yeah, sir. Go make that motherfucking toilet spark. Oh,
man. Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you. Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Shit's fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. Crack and do that to Big Bear, turn him into a bass slave. The average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in the city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us, then.
Let's just cruise to the hood and find somebody self.
I właśnie niestety ten Big Bear nie wpuszczę nas do swojego domu. No to właśnie teraz będziemy robić ten podwójny rozbój. Pierwszy rozbój robimy. I teraz będziemy z nimi walczyć.
A na pamięć silnie działają zapachy. Kolekcjonowanie zakonów z Tarpenem jest świetne.
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? Man, coming in my hood.
No walnij mnie, dawaj.
Hey, man, you pushing me more? Man, I ain't the one, homie!
Nie zamykaj się, nic lepsze panie. Muszę rozpoczynać od nowa.
Takie małe flakonki były wydane na to
Check it out. Somebody's selling one of the homes.
No, double.
Hey, bud, not working, man. What you need? What you need? You're a whole lot of trouble, tough guy.
O, teraz go będziemy bić. No, i rozbój wykonał. Pierwszy rozbój wykonany. Teraz robimy drugi rozbój, czyli robimy napad na Ballasta. Będziemy się bić z Ballastami. I z jakiejś
Man, you can smell a crack then a mile away. Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Jeśli chcecie wyjść poza miniaturki, możecie wybrać flakony wystawowe. Nie są one wypełnione prawdziwymi perfumami. Najczęściej zawierają barwione.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Nie doczekacie się, ale patrząc przez tył butelki na odwrocie etykiety.
Fuck them Grove Street fool. Grove Street go down.
I teraz robimy bójkę.
Jeśli chcecie mieć aromatyczną kolekcję, polecam flakony perfum.
Pobiliśmy już tych Ballastów.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up. For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Time check. Oh man, they gon' be mad at us. And I'm going to gang late. But now, this is fast and silent and victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real bank. Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though. Later, homie.
I koniec jest czwarty. I widzowie, to już jest koniec tego odcinka. Jeśli byście chcieli kolejne odcinki z GTA San Andreas albo z innych gier, to mogę nagrać, więc do zobaczenia. Papa. Jeśli filmik się spodobał, zostawcie łapkę w górę. Papa.